They called her Arabella the Space Spider. Actually, Arabella was one of several student experiments on Skylab. The question raised by a young high school student from Massachusetts was, can a spider spin a web in the absence of gravity? The answer, as you can see, was yes. Tiny fish were another subject for study.